Saturday afternoon. Greetings and welcome, everyone. We have gathered here together to celebrate the marriage of Kristen and Alan. Marriage is the promise of hope between two people who love each other, who trust that love, who honor one another as individuals in that togetherness, and who wish to share the future together. It enables the two separate people to share their desires, longings, dreams, and memories, their joys and laughter, and to help each other through their uncertainties. It provides the encouragement to risk more and thus to gain more. In marriage, the husband and wife belong together, providing mutual support, stability, and comfort to share for the rest of their lives. Alan, will you take Kristen to be your wife? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and protect her, and forsaking all others to be faithful to her for as long as you both shall live? Kristen, will you take Alan to be your husband? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and protect him, and forsaking all others to be faithful to him for as long as you both shall live?
This ring,
which has no beginning,
and no end,
symbolizes
that the love between us
will never cease. May its presence on your hand,
remind you of my love.
I place it on your finger,
as a visible sign
of the vows
which have made us.
This ring,
which has no beginning,
symbolizes
that the love between us
will never cease.
May its presence on your hand,
remind you of my love.
Place it on your finger,
as a visible sign,
of the vows,
that made us husband. Alan and Kristen, may your hearts be as patient as the earth, your love as warm as harvest gold. May your days be full as the city is full, your nights as joyful as dancers. May your arms be as welcoming as home. May your faith be as enduring as God's love. Your spirit as valiant as your heritage. May your hand be as sure as a friend, your dreams as hopeful as a child. May your soul be as brave as your people, and may you be blessed. And I'll pronounce you husband and wife. Kiss the bride.
Thank you. John.
So go ahead and play some music, Anthony.